Subscribe my YouTube channel AWS and press the bell icon for never missing another updates.
Hello friends, welcome to this session. As we see the what is cloud computing in our previous session, and in this session we are going to discuss the cloud deployments, the types of cloud deployments, in which phase of the deployment is of services based on the cloud, and how industry use the deployments when they use the service of the cloud. So there are some types of deployments, so let's try to understand. So there are three types of deployments: one is public, private and hybrid. So why they have separated this deployment? It's just for the efficiency, is for the privacy, it's for the security, is for the easiness of the deployment. Another thing is that there are the service provider who give the platform for the deployment of your cloud services. So there are many companies who provide the deployment of the platform. There are some companies, they use their own cloud service and they use their own platform for the deployment own service, and they are limited to share own service as a private. So let's try to understand what is public cloud deployment. So cloud services are rendered over the public network that is open for the public use. So there are some provider who provide the public cloud deployment, and in this platform you need to purchase your service, and that anybody can use the public cloud. So for example AWS, for example Microsoft Azure. Okay, so public cloud service may be free or may be chargeable. So some provider are providing the year subscription free, some provider provide the some hours limited hours for free. So Amazon Web Services, Oracle, Microsoft, Google are the example of the public cloud service provider. Generally public cloud service provider are like Amazon Web Services, Oracle, Microsoft, Google, and operate that infrastructure at their data center, and access is generally via the internet. So they have created own infrastructure, they have created their own services where you can deploy your service and manage your service. So they are take caring of their infrastructure. You don't need to worry about your infrastructure. You just need to think about your application, your service. So it will give the easiness for your own application. So it's faster deployment, it's give the fast better deployment, it's give the quick deployment, easiness, easy to manageability, because you do not require to take care about the infrastructure and related things. Okay, private cloud deployment. A private cloud refers to cloud computing resources usually accessible by the single business or organization. So as I discussed that the some companies are deploying their own service on own cloud. So they didn't use the public network or public cloud platform. So private cloud can be physically located on the company's own site data center. So it possible that company have created their own data center and they deployed their cloud service on their own data center because they do not want to share as a public. So some companies also pay the third party service provider to host their private cloud. A private cloud is the one in which the service and infrastructure are maintained on the private network. So basically it gives this higher level security, and based on the organization policy they use the private network, and it gives the private network because they do not want to use the public platform, as public platform is the shared with the globally. Okay, so the third one is the cloud hybrid cloud deployment. Hybrid is the combination of public and private. So some organization use the public and private for their own application. So hybrid cloud combine the public and private clouds. bound together by technology that allow data and application to be shared between them. So in some application, some service, in some software, they require the both things. So when they use the both public and private, it's called the hybrid cloud deployment. By allowing data and application to move between private and public clouds, hybrid cloud gives the business greater flexibility and more deployment options. So friends, this is all about the deployment of the cloud platform, and there are three types of deployment as we discussed: public, private and hybrid. Upcoming sessions we are going to discuss cloud service provider, what is the procedure to choose the service provider. So that we'll also will see. And thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on bell icon for upcoming sessions. Thank you.